Oh, shit. Man, I'm finna shit all over this little toilet bowl bitch right here, man. It's going down. Oh my god, robo bitches! Mink and bunker entry code, what? No. Oh, shit. We just gonna die here. Damn. I feel the need to close these. This lame ass popo car. Ain't nothing in it. Hell yeah. Oh shit! Ain't that sweet? That's for another time. What the hell? What if I didn't want this? Like, I can't find the power in there. Oh, shit. Bitches! And this is closed too, man. This is bullshit. That was some dank ass shit. Where they at? Man, you know they down here? What? What the fuck? Straight bull. Damn it. There ain't no more in here. Alright. Where is this damn power switch? Really? I really thought this was locked. Huh? Huh? What the hell? Give a shit about no neck chain. Where is this damn power switch? Shit. Oh, God damn. I'm hurt. What the hell? What happened to the power? What the hell? Oh my God. I've already been to this damn hangar. So the power's finally on then, huh? Mm-hmm. I blew this thing up already, didn't I? Dude, what the hell? Look at this. Look where its eye's supposed to be. Oh God. Find out what is draining power in the hangar. This is exactly where I'm at. I've searched this entire place. The entire place I've searched it. I don't understand. Guys, I assume this is what it's talking about, finding what's draining power in the hangar. Because the other hangar, the main hangar that you enter in, it's like it's got two vehicles and like cargo containers in it. I don't understand. And then here is the main hangar. I don't know what could be draining power here. I have searched every one of these containers. except that one, which I can't get to. But it's like nothing from that is draining power. I've searched these damn vehicles. I've searched everything. And it's not giving me anything. Well, at least we got the entry barcodes and we're able to get in here. Hopefully by the time you guys get in here for your game, you know, there's not going to be stupid ass problems like this. It is just unbelievable. Unbelievable. So this is basically it, guys. Thank you for watching. Goodness gracious. Hopefully I don't have you a complete mission in the next one. Damn. But yeah. Until next time, Voskovich viewers. Peace.